Intellectual Eric prides himself on being a connoisseur of arts and creativity, from gravestones to ballet.
I think I'm well-read. I think I'm well-spoken. I think I'm well above average. It is important to me to carry myself in a manner where people are going to say, you know what, he knows what he's doing.